top, birdie, three birdie at the end there.
Yeah, I got off to a rough start, and then once we kind of hit the turn, or once we got to eight, everything kind of, or nine actually, everything kind of switched, and then it was just, every shot I was pretty confident with it.
How much confidence did the ace give you? Was it 14?
Yeah, it was 14. It was great. It really boosted my confidence. But sometimes when those things happen, you do have to just take deep breaths because you still have four holes to play.
Yeah.
And you've got to do your best for the next four.
What club did you use on 14?
I hit a 7-iron.
7-iron? What's it like to win this? You're only 13 now, right?
It's amazing, and especially with the back nine and that hole-in-one, it just makes it even better.
You're very composed the whole time. I mean, just is that your nature?
It was my caddy, pretty much.
What's your caddy's name?
Keith Stone. He wouldn't let me think about the shot the whole back nine until I had to. It was my turn to hit, which really helped me because sometimes I tend to overthink. And then the shots don't end up where I would like them to be.
Talk a bit about that birdie on 18. That was a pretty good, pretty long putt. Were you just confident about it?
My 15-footers in 10 to 15-footers lately have been my probably the best part of my game.
Mm-hmm.
So I was pretty confident going into that putt, and my pace was a little off earlier in the day.
Mm-hmm.
So I just tried to trickle it down there, and if it went in, great.
What was it like going in a duel with Morgan?
Well, it was definitely really fun, because we're going to be adults and think back to this and remember it. And she played great.
Mm-hmm. Ta-da! Dramatic. You win one in over sudden death, and now this one on the final shot of the tournament.
It's been fun.
Been fun. Well, and what's your name and your caddy again?
Keith Stone.
Keith, K-E-I-T-H, Stone, S-T-O-N-E?
Yeah.
Great. Thank you so much, Molly. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Have you been an eighth grader this year?
Yeah.
Have you hit a hole-in-one before?
This is my second.
Second?
But this one meant a lot more.
Second hole-in-one?
All right.